Doremi is happy because she has 3 fishes. But Doraemon is happier because he has 4 fishes and 3 is lesser than 4. Now Doremi has 2 more fishes and Doraemon ate one fish. So Doremi has 5 fishes and Doraemon has 3 fishes and 5 is greater than 3. So now Doremi is happier. Now Doremi ate one fish and Doraemon got one fish. Now they both have equal fishes. Now they both are happy.
Now I will draw a fish.